Welcome to YoungHollywood.com.
Suge Knight, you just showed up to the set of Game and Lil Wayne from My Life. What brings you out today?
Well, you know, we definitely messed with Lil Wayne. Me and the homie FN, the rest of the homies, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, that's what it is.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
It's crazy, he's number one. They're saying he's like the king of hip hop right now.
Yeah, he should be. He's keeping it real, he's keeping it red, you know?
So let's talk about the video. What do you think about it so far?
Lil Wayne and How Could They Lose, plus it's on the West.
So, it's all about the West here. So let's all talk about what you got going on right now. What's up in your game?
All the TV stuff, movie stuff.
Nice.
I'm basically pushing like the other labels. I'm like selling on other labels. Like most of the guys I know,
right. They
have their own label, and that's good, you know what I mean?
Good.
That they can be entrepreneurs. I'm just here to support it.
You're here to support.
Yeah.
So what do you see yourself doing in the next 5 years?
Enjoying myself, being blessed.